The Feast of Immaculate Conception of Mother Mary is celebrated every 8th of December. People travel from far places, including the Democratic Republic of Congo and South Sudan, for the celebration. Bishop of Arua Diocese, Reverend Sabino Ochan Adok, who presided over the Mass, encouraged Christians to renew their faith in God and always respect the will of God. He further cautioned the clergy against living recklessly, especially during the festival season.
May we all enter in peacefully and also prosper in that year 2023.
Father Matthew Aledra, the Dean of a Review Deanery, which led the Mass, urged Christians to remain faithful and live in peace with others.
Our final journey to the New Jerusalem. May I now say that as we continue to leave this place and going back to our homes, let us go with the blessings of God during this celebration and then after.
Meanwhile, Father Constantine Avaga, the rector of Lodonga Minor Basilica, called for support to develop the place.
I'm making this appeal. Let us unite, let us join hands together, let us develop that love and heart for Lodonga Minor Basilica so that our facilities are well developed to accommodate the growing number of pilgrims that will always come to this place.
Lilian Paparu, the woman member of parliament for Arua District, called on women to emulate the grace of Mother Mary and support their families.
I encourage the women to work hard, but I encourage them to plan. And I still encourage them to talk to their men so that they plan together. It is very disheartening if you work hard in a farm, you harvest your crop and somebody comes to tell you, this is my land and I want to make a decision on this. But if you started this from the planning, you will each appreciate each other's efforts.
Report compiled by Adam Gule for the news.